Hello, it's a pleasure to welcome you to this, which is the first event that we've done at the Burgess Foundation since the lockdown in March 2020. And it's a particular pleasure for us because it's a concert of Burgess's piano music performed by Richard Casey, who's one of the foremost interpreters of Burgess's music. Now, the concert that we're going to hear is of piano music, which is really important to Burgess. Throughout his life, he wrote for the piano. There's a big concerto for piano and orchestra. But in this concert, we're going to hear some of his preludes and some of his earliest surviving piano music. And we know that the piano was important to him because it was his father's instrument. And it's also the subject of his novel, The Piano Players. Now, Burgess, as we know, was influenced by other composers of the 19th and 20th centuries. So also on the program, which Richard has selected, is Beethoven. And obviously the music of Beethoven is known to anyone who's read A Clockwork Orange and its importance to Burgess. We're also going to hear from Ravel, who again is one of Burgess's favorite composers, also wrote preludes and also wrote some very influential piano music, and Debussy, who is perhaps the most important influence on Burgess's own music, and he writes in his autobiography about the experience of listening to Debussy when he was about 12 years old, hearing some of Debussy's music on the radio, which was really his introduction to modern music. And Debussy, as some people will know, also appears as a character in a Burgess short story. So the program is Burgess, Beethoven, Ravel, and Debussy. You're very welcome to listen to it. It's particularly exciting because it's performed on Burgess's own Bosendorfer piano here at the Burgess Foundation in Manchester. Now, if you would like to make a donation, you don't have to, but we'd be really grateful because, like all other cultural organizations, our income has been very severely dented by the pandemic. But the most important thing is enjoy the concert, and here to perform it is Richard Casey.